Hello friend, in this tutorial we solve a problem which is based on second law of thermodynamics. Okay, let's see the problem. I hope you have noted down this problem in your notebook. So before going to solve this problem, let's understand the concept that we use to solve. As you know friend, the formula of efficiency is 1 minus Q2 by Q1. So to know the value of efficiency, you just have to calculate the value of Q2 and Q1. To know the value of Q2 and Q1, we use the concept of entropy, which is area under TS curve, which give the value of heat. So value of Q1 is area under this curve. And value of Q2 is area under this curve. After calculating the value of Q2 and Q1, simply just put it in the efficiency formula and you will get the value of efficiency of 60%. So I hope you have understand this problem. Okay, if you have any doubt, then feel free to ask in comment section. I will try to solve as quick as possible. Okay, thank you for watching this video.